Hello, my friends. I had a previous video. That's why I had a previous video. That why I hate things about my car. I show you right now. Show you right now the build and what I did. Right here, why I tell you what I did. It's only for the. You can read this right here. It's only about the belt. An extension belt labor cost $310 to fix. That's why I don't like. I love my car till it's have any issue. When it start having any type of issue, I don't love it. Right here, you guys can see right here the belt, right there. And I will show you what it broke. I'll show you what it broke too. It's just a quick video, so you guys will know what it's about. Show you exactly. You see right here, this is the belt. That's the belt. But what they changed this plastic right here. That's the plastic cost $119. Is that plastic where the belt goes between it? That's what's the main cost right there. Is this plastic right here? It was because of that cold winter. It was that cold below zero, below minus 50, whatever it was, so cold it destroys up. And then I'm gonna have to. It's like the engine need to be washed too over here. Yeah, but anyhow, that's what it was, the whole thing. That's why I said I hate stuff about the car, so I do. And then this mirror right here, I thought I fix it myself. Every time sometimes I'm driving now, all of a sudden it try to pull up. I don't know why. Maybe it's not the right size. But some things I don't love, but this. I just hate to pay for something that's very easy things to do, and that was too bad when you don't have no tools to do it. You have no tools but to do it like that, you know. But other than that, the engine runs okay, so I don't know. Anyhow, that's what it cost. Only that thing that cost $310. I have to work like an idiot so I can pay for that. Just like you. I need my face. Thank you guys. Let me know what you guys think about it, okay? Thank you.